Hello guys, this video is sponsored by Autodesk, and here you'll learn how to use the extruded surface, drain surface, loft, stitch, thicken, fillet, chamfer, and mirror features. So open your Autodesk Fusion and let's go. The first step, we'll select the Creator sketch and select the front plane. Okay. Select a line. Construction line, make a construction line here. Okay. Now select line again, remove the construction line type. Make this sketch here, okay, this two line. And make a construction line here in this point. Okay. Now go to sketch dimension. The angle between these two line here is 70 degrees. The distance between these two line here is 320 millimeters. The angle between this line and this line here is 14 degrees. And the distance between this point and this line here is 457 millimeters. Okay, we made this. Now select the line again. Make this sketch here, remove the construction line type here. Okay. Go to constraints and select horizontal vertical. Select this point here and this point here. Okay. Now select the sketch dimension. The distance between these two points here is 40 millimeters. The angle between these two lines here is 8 degrees. Okay, now select line again, construction line type, click at this point here and make a vertical line here. Okay, go to sketch dimension. The angle between these two lines is 26 degrees, and the distance between this point here and the midpoint here is 950 millimeters. Okay, and go to constraints, horizontal, vertical, select this point here and this point here. Okay, we made this sketch here. Let me move this dimension here. Okay, we have this. Finish the sketch. Now we will select the surface here and select the extrude surface. The profile, select this profile here and this one. And the distance here is minus 375 millimeters. And press OK. We made this two surface here, okay? Now hide the body tool here, hide the surface, go to create a sketch and select the right plane. Okay, now select the create, project include, project, select this edge here, select this edge here, select this edge here and this edge here. Okay, and select this one here and press OK. You can hide this body. We have this. Now select line. Click here on this line here. Make a line here with 125 millimeters. Create another one here with 100 millimeters. And close the sketch here. Okay. Go to sketch dimension. The distance between these two points here is 60 millimeters. And the distance between this point here and this point here is 75 millimeters, okay? And the angle here is 65 degrees. We made this. Now select the line again. Click at this point here, make a line here. Go to sketch dimension. The angle between these two lines here is 10 degrees. Okay, we made this. Now select line again, make a line here and here. Okay, go to constraint, select horizontal vertical, select this point here and this point here. Now go to sketch dimension. The distance between this 2 points here is 260 millimeters. Okay, and the distance here 370 millimeters. Just check this. Okay, and select this line and this line here. The angle between these two lines is 50 degrees. We made this. Okay. Finish the sketch. Show the body one here. And now here, go to modify and select trim. The trim tool, select this line here. And now we will select the face that we want remove. Okay. Select this face here and this one. And press OK. We made this. Now select trim again. Select this profile, and the face that we want to remove is this face. Select this and press OK. We can hide the sketch too. We made this. Okay. Let me show the other surface here. We have this. Okay. Now go to create a sketch and select the top plane. Okay. We can hide the body one. Go to create, select the project, include project, select this edge here and press OK. We can hide the body too. We have this. Okay. Now select line, a construction line, click here at this point, make a construction line here with 89.2 millimeters. Okay. Select line again, remove the construction line type here. Click here, make a line with 125 millimeters. Create another line here with 93 millimeters. Oh, don't put the dimensions here, sorry. Make this sketch here, we'll put the dimensions later, okay? We have this, go to sketch dimension. The distance here, 93 millimeters, and the distance here 97 millimeters. Okay, and the angle between these two lines here is 37 degrees. We made this. Okay, now select the line again, click at this point here, make this sketch and select the line construction line, make a construction line here. Okay, now go to constraint, select horizontal vertical, select this point here and select this line here, this point here, sorry. Now go to sketch dimension. The angle between these two lines is 25 degrees. And the distance between this point here is 116 millimeters, 0.5. Okay. Now the distance between these two lines here is 274.7 millimeters. And the distance here is the same, 274.7 millimeters. And the angle between these two lines here is 15 degrees. Press OK. We made this, okay? Let me show all the sketch for you. We have this. Finish the sketch. Show the body too. And here, go to modify, select the trim, select this profile, and select the face that we will remove. So select this face here and this face here and press OK. Now go to trim again, select this profile here and select this face that we want to remove. Okay, we made this. Show the body 2 here. I hide the sketch 3. We made this, okay. I will hide this body again. Go to create a sketch and select the front plane. Now select a line, a construction line type. Click here at the midpoint. Make a line here with 460 millimeters. Remove the construction line type here and make this sketch. Okay. Go to sketch dimension. The angle between these two lines is 123 degrees. The angle here is 120 degrees. The angle here is 103 degrees. And the angle here is 116 degrees. Okay. Now, the distance between this point here and this point here is 30.2 millimeters. And the distance between this point here is 598.4 millimeters. Okay. And the distance between this point and the midpoint here is 193.2 millimeters. And the distance between this line, this point here, and this point here is 250.3 millimeters. Okay, we made this sketch here. Finish the sketch. Now we need to use the extruded features. So select extruded surface here. Select this profile. The distance that we need to extrude here is minus 100 millimeters, okay? And the start here is an offset. The offset is minus 375 millimeters, okay? Press OK. We made this. Okay. Now here we use the loft feature. So go to modify. No, sorry, go to create and select loft. Select this edge here and select this edge here and press OK. We made this. Okay. Now here go to stitch. Select this surface here, select this surface here, and select this surface here, and press OK. Now go to fillet, select modify, select fillet, select this edge here, okay. The fillet here is 30 millimeters. Press OK. We made this. Now go to create again and select loft, select this edge here and select this edge here and press OK. Create this, okay. Now go to stitch to join the surface, okay. So select this surface here and this and press OK. Look that we have only one surface here, okay, only one body. Now go to modify, select fillet, select this edge here, this one, and select this edge here, okay. The fillet here is 100 millimeters, press OK. We made this, okay. Now go to fillet again, select this edge here. The fillet here is 150 millimeters. Add selection set. Select this edge here. Okay. This edge. The fillet here is 70 millimeters. Add selection set and select this edge here. The fillet here is 50 millimeters and press OK. We made this, OK. Now go to solid here and select the fillet. Select this edge here, OK. And select this edge here. The fillet here is 400 millimeters. OK. Add selection set. Select this edge here. Select this edge here. And select this edge, this one here, and this one here. The fillet here is 100 millimeters, OK? Press OK. We made this, OK? Now go to modify, select the chamfer. Select this edge here. All this outside edge here, okay? The chamfer here is 15 millimeters. Okay. Now add selection set and select the side here. The fillet here, the chamfer here, sorry, is 15 millimeters too. And press OK. Let me see if I make everything here. OK. We made this, okay. Now here, go to fillet again. And select this edge here, okay. The fillet here is 5 millimeters. Select this edge here and follow this and all the chair, okay? The fillet here is 5 millimeters. Press OK. We made this, look this. The fillet in this side here, okay? We made this. Now, go to create and select mirror. The object type is body. Select this bar here, and the mirror plane, select this face here, and press OK. Operation join, press OK. We made this, OK? Now let's add a color here, press letter A in the keyboard, select the face here. Let me try this one, OK. Select the faces, okay? Now select all the body. Go to design, render, and I'll just play here, okay? And that's it. So thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more and see you in the next video. Bye bye.